This next exercise is ankle eversion. So you want to stabilize and provide a little support here.
Yes.
The stabilizing counter force will come from here. And we're going to place this band on the foot as such. Again, keep the leg straight. Don't allow it to inward or outwardly rotate. And guide their foot all the way across and back towards this direction. Nice and slow each time. They should feel the burn eventually along the outside of their leg for ankle eversion.